When attending an order-sanctioned liturgy, knight commanders wear white cape, beret, white gloves, black shoes, and dress appropriate for the occasion. The knight commander of the Holy Sepulchre beret. The black velvet cap is decorated with a scarlet cross of Godfrey of Bouillon on a silver shield set on a disc of black velvet, trimmed by a cord of gold embroidery. The knight commander of the Holy Sepulchre insignia box contains knight commander neck insignia, the order's cross suspended from a military trophy on a black silk ribbon. It is worn with formal attire, white tie and tails, an investiture and formal dinner. The neck insignia is tied tightly around the neck. The military trophy should not hang loosely around the neck, but should hang directly beneath the tie. A miniature of rank insignia consists of a cross of rank larger than the knight's, suspended from a narrow black silk ribbon, which itself is suspended with a military trophy from a small gold pin enameled with stripes of gold and white, the colors of the Holy See. It has the appearance of a military medal and is worn in place of the neck insignia. The miniature insignia may be worn with black tie, tuxedo. A rosette of rank insignia. It may be worn on a business suit or sports coat. In its place, a rosette of the pilgrim shell may be worn.